In the National Program of Music, we are now presenting Sitar Recital by Pandit Krishna Mohan Bhatt. Performing artist of international acclaim, Pandit Krishna Mohan Bhatt's forefathers some 300 years back migrated from Andhra Pradesh to the state of Rajasthan, were Sanskrit scholars, poets and musicians. Trained by his father, late Pandit Shashi Mohan Bhatt and sitar maestro Pandit Ravi Shankar, Pandit Krishna Mohan Bhatt's innovative styles of music combines a rich blend of khayal gaiki and tantrakari techniques. A prolific composer, Pandit Bhatt has collaborated with Western and Indian musicians of different genre, including Ustad Zakir Hussain, Ustad Ali Akbar Khan, Korno String Quartet, a film score soundtrack recording with American composer Terry Riley, saxophonist George Brooks, as well as works with folk artists from Western Rajasthan. Today, Pandit Krishna Mohan Bhatt is presenting Raag Charukeshi set in Tintal. He is accompanied on tabla by Pandit Shubh Maharaj, grandson of great tabla player of Varanasi, Pandit Kishan Maharaj, and on Tanpura, Arpita Chatterjee and Kritika Jain. So Raag Charukeshi on sitar by Pandit Krishna Mohan Bhatt.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.